in this episode of You Rang.
Center is back. Yet, and so is the world's largest lawnmower. Just say, powering our way through the Balkans. This is not for 80 kilometers an hour. What the? Wheelers.
You rang.
What's up, lurchers everywhere? It's your favorite mutant here with another Euro Truck Simulator cross-continent edition. Not so much cross-continent right now because we're focusing on doing the Cruising the Balkans event, which includes the West Balkans and the Road to the Black Sea stuff. We're going to pick up this load of used plastics from Craiova here and take it to Hunedoara in Romania. To our destination, I'm going to have to adjust the trucky overlay.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Stop like you're gonna let me go and then
turn right.
Trucky. Sharing today two things. One, Lubuskie Cleaning Center is back. Yet, and so is the world's largest lawnmower. He had some floor work being done in his wash pit, so took a small break from, I don't think like 2 weeks is like a short break, but oh well. Anyway, while that work was being done, he posted a couple of videos of cleaning some stuff in the rug cleaning machine instead of his usual hand washing.
Turn right.
But he had a fan send him a little plush subscribe sheep that's holding a little watering can. So cute. Thing I'm going to share is this past weekend a bunch of weather podcasts got together and had a telethon to raise money for the Red Cross. The 12-hour
turn left.
12-hour telethon, but I can only find 6-hour chunks of it. I don't know if it's the first half or the last half or what, but it includes weather brains, storm front freaks, Carolina Weather Group, a couple other, like one person podcasts, but they have some big names on that up here on there, like Reed Timmer, well as Ginger Z, Jim Cantore, Mike Bettis, well as the current director of the National Weather Service, or no, Hurricane Center, Ken Graham. To be active for quite a while.
At the roundabout, hit the second exit.
Didn't do too bad for their first run.
Exit now.
Hey, raised a bit over $7,200. Listening the whole 12 hours. May not have been conscious for the whole 12 hours, but I was listening. Thanksgiving holiday off. This would be the last video until Monday the 27th. That'll be the next video that comes out. Another cross-country edition for ATS. Good thing, because the Kansas DLC is slated for release on the 30th, which means the games will be updated to 1.49, which will break mods. Well, that'll give some time to get things updated and ready to go. Thank you. Try to think of a clever name for this video. I'll just say powering our way through the Balkans. Six-hour chunk, because partway through, somehow the feed got lost, so... Probably is in two parts. Halfway to the destination. An hour. this hairpin coming up. Wow. Around that hairpin. Destination on the map. We'll take it. That is one load finished. Should work. Another load of used plastics.
You've got the contract. Now go.
That way and turn around. Maybe.
exit right.
Loop-de-loop coming. After the roundabout.
Now.
85 kilometers remaining.
Straight.
The
four-wheelers.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Our destination.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
that's going to wrap up our video for today. Again, a reminder that I'm taking the Thanksgiving holiday off. So the next time you'll see me would be Monday, the 27th. Hope y'all have a happy and safe Thanksgiving holiday. Until I see you next time, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey everyone, your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you could support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.